mirewe keretse gusa abasobanukiwe politiki cyari cyo keretse gusa abazi imiterere ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bakamenya abazwi nk'aba Republican ndetse n'abademokrate nibo babasha gusobanukirwa ibigiye kubera mu rasazo rwa hagati. Donald J. Trump agitsindira kuyobora Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, Bwana Benjamin Netanyahu alias Bibi yamuhamagaye kuri telefone maze baraganira umwanya utari mutoya. Baganiriye ku bireba kari kurasirazwa rwa hagati nyuma kumwifuriza insinzi, maze Bibi amubwira neza ko icyo Isirayeli ibona nk'ikibazo muri iyi minsi ntabwo ari Hezbolla ntabwo ari Hamas ngabwo ni Iran, nifite agasuzuguro n'agasumburutso muri asirazwa rwa hagati kandi nikoresha niyo mitwe kubyo ibyo bagiye kwirangiza cyangwa se kwihagarika. Bikubita mu gikomere bwana Donald Trump afite icyo kuba yarishe Suleimani Iran gapanga kuzamwivugana. Ndavuga Donald Trump bari kuyihorera ku rupfu rwa Suleimani umuhanga wa Kirimbuzi wa Iran. Ubu noneho ibintu bihinduye isura muri asirazwa rwa hagati. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zizimaze iminsi zaroheje bomba muri asirazwa rwa hagati itera ubwoba Tehran. Noneho iyi ndege ya bomba yageze hafi neza ku muryango wa Iran. Bati are you ready? Muriteguye imirwano? Mbese magaze bw'umango dutangire dukocorane. Muritegura kugira ngo mubone imbaraga turwanisha turengera abisirayeli. Bene wacu abayahudi nimukabamenyere, kubamenyera nitwe mumenyereye kandi ntabwo byabakundira. Niba mushaka gutuza ndetse no kubaho mwirinde igishobora kubahitana. Ni iki ngiki nukora kuri isirayeli? Tariki 7 z'ukwezi kwa 11 n'umunsi utazibagirana ku butaka bwa Beirut na Liban yose. Ibisasu byinshi nyuma kiganiro cya Bibi na Trump. Beirut, Lebanoni, ibice bya byinshi bihuye n'ibyago bikomeye. Ibimisile, ibibombe, indege zirasa byibasira kino gihugu mu mbaraga zikomeye. Mbasa no bakiriye order iturutse kwa Trump ngo bakore, ariko se niko byagenzera. Bakimara kuganira Israel itangije ibitero bikomeye, ariko ngo byari ngombwa ko ibitero bikora bitewe nuko na Hezbolla yari yababaje cyane bikomeye Israel. Ibisasu bya Hezbolla bya kwiswa hafi y'ikibuga cy'indege Tel Aviv byahitanye bamwe mu bantu b'imena muri Israel. Ubu ni mpanguye nkubita ngushote, ubundi duhangane. Israel agiye kwihemura ku bitero bya Hezbolla ku gace ka Tel Aviv. Ni mu gikanda amakimbi anakomeje kwaguka. Byatangiye no gutekerezwa yuko za ntwaro noneho babitse igihe kirekire bishobora kuba zigiye gukoreshwa muri asirazwa bwo hagati. Yego Trump ashobora guhagarika intambara y'Uburusiya na Ukraine, ariko asirazwa bwo hagati Israel igomba kuyitsinda kandi Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zihuye na Trump bazafasha Israel gutsinda intambara. Niko kurangira kw'iyi intambara muri asirazwa bwo hagati na garameza biganiro cyangwa se indi nzira iyo ariyo yose ni ukuyirangiza bacisinze umwanzi. Ndetse Donald Trump yavuze ko Israel igomba kubikora vuba vuba, nubwo yanavuze yuko hari byinshi bikorwa na none adashyigikiye birimo nk'ubwicanyi bukomeje kubera i Gaza, ariko ibyihebe byo na nakimwe agomba gusiga kigihumeka. Bwana Trump ati twatsinze ICC, twatsinze ingabo nyinshi z'abanzi bacu, uyu munsi nawo n'undi munsi tugiye guhagarika intambara mu isi. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika nazo zifata Hamas nk'umutwe w'iterabwoba kimwe na Hezbolla. Uwagwa ikaze maze ubundi ngacengera muri ibi kuvugwa ndetse n'ibyabaye byose yakoze n'ibyo yakorewe. Nkakubwira akantu ku kandi nta kimwe nshije ku ruhande, hanyuma ukanyumira tukagirana ku musozo. Ngo ikaze nk'ibisanzwe tujyane ku musozo. Byavuzwe ko bagiye gushyira agahe kagahenge muri asazo rwo hagati bakakanga amatora muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika karangira neza, ariko nta n'agahenge k'amasaha kigeze kabaho. Hakomeje ko kurasana magati impande zombi ndi ku ruhande rwa Hezbolla rwo rwateye ishoti ibyo byitwa karagahenge k'igihe gitoya, bakavuga ko ibyo byaba ari inyungu za Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika atari inyungu za Hezbolla. Kandi ubwo Hezbolla yivuze ngo ni Iran ibivuze kuko niyo bakomanda bakuru cyangwa se abaterankunga bakuru ba Hezbolla. Banze kureka imirwano, banze guhagarika intambara, avuga ko agomba kurwana n'umwanzi wabateye kugeza ku munota wa nyuma. Nise nayo yari heye yuko itazijyana na rimwe yemera Hezbolla komeza kuganza muri kara karere bazahondana kugeza ku rwego rukomeye. Rero habanje habi bitero bikomeye cyane kuva ku munsi wo kwitekeshana z'ukwezi kwa 11 mwaka 2024 ibitero byagabwe na Hezbolla majyaruguru ya Isiraheli no majepfo yewe no mu rwa mukuru Tel Aviv. Itakura ibitero bimwe na bimwe ntabwo byigeze bigira ikintu bikomeye cyane bigeraho kwitekeshesha tari ku bongi bwa ibitero bidasanzwe kuri Isiraheli. Nina ku isi nayo yagabaga ibitero ariko kuri Libanoni bibasira inzego zitandukanye z'ubutegetsi bwa Hezbolla icyakora n'abasivili bakabigenderamo. Imiryango mpuzamahanga arimo n'umuryango wa Loni wakomeje guhagarara uri ibibera muri asezo rwagati cyane cyane muri kiriya gihugu cya Libanoni bamagana ingabo z'Uburusiya ko zitita ku kiremwamuntu ndetse ntizite no ku mategeko mpuzamahanga ndetse ntibaye n'uburenganzira cyangwa se icyubahiro umuryango w'abibumbye ku butaka bwa Libanoni. Abazonise bati niba muhari kujya muri ndamoro n'umutekano Hezbolla baca muri umwe bugenze bite niyo mpamvu mwebwe mwahindukise rubuga rw'iminirwano rwa Hezbolla ntabwo muzi ko ibintu bimeze. Muturike twe dukore operation dutsinde bintu byihebe tubisubize inyuma dusire ku masano y'igihumbi 171 basuri hakurya mugezi wa Litani amahoro ahinde. Tariki 7 ugushyingo 2024 umupira w'umuriro wazamutse uvuye aho igitero cy'indege cya Israel kibasiye mu mujyi wa Beirut mu majyepfo. Jerusalem Post. Israel yagabye ibitero bishya mu majyepfo ya Beirut mu rukera rwo kuwa kane. Nyuma y'amasaha make Minisitiri w'Intebe Benjamin Netanyahu ya SBB na Perezida wa Leta Zunze za Amerika watowe Donald J. Trump bavuga ku iterabwoba rikomeye rya Iran. Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Israel yari umwe mu bayobozi ba mbere ku isi bashimye Trump avuga ko amatora yongeye gutuma atorwa byabaye amateka akomeye cyane yugaruka kwa Trump ku butegetsi. Kuri telefone kwa gatatu aba bombi bemeye gukorera hamwe mu mutekano wa Israel kandi baganira ku iterabwoba rya Iran nkuko ibiro bya Netanyahu byabitangaje. Nibyatinze ingabo za Israel zagabye ibitero biheruka ku kigo kikuru cya Hezbolla gishyigikiwe na Iran mu majyepfo ya Beirut. Amashusho ya AFP yerekana ibicanwa bya orange hamwe n'umwotsi mwinshi hejuru y'umujyi utuwe cyane. Umuriro usa na orange ndetse n'umwotsi mwinshi wagaragaye hejuru y'umujyi wa Beirut ikimenyesha ko hakubiswe cya bombe kiremereye ku kigo bikekwa ko ari icya Hezbolla cyarindimwe na Israel. Nyuma y'ibiganiro bya Bwana Bibi na Trump baganiriye ku mutekano wa Israel ku buryo ugomba gukomeza kubibungabungwa ndetse n'iterabwoba rya Iran. Trump azwiho kutemera cyangwa se kutihanganira iterabwoba iryo ari ryo ryose. Nibizwi niba Bibi yaganiriye na Trump uburyo bwo kurimbura burundu Hezbolla bakoresha imbaraga ziremereye nk'izagaragaye z'icyo gisasu cyangwa se nimba bagira inama kujya ku meza ibiganiro. Gusa ikizwi ni kimwe nuko abisirayeli badapfa kujyanwa ku meza ibiganiro gutyo gusa n'iyi mitwe. Ingabo za Isirayeli zari zatanze amabwiriza yo kwimuka mbere y'imyigaragambyo ihamagarira abantu kuva mu duce tune harimo na kamwe mu kibuga cy'indege mpuzamahanga muri asazo bwa Libani. Minisiteri y'ubuzima y'iki gihugu yavuze ko ibitero bya Isirayeli byo ku wa gatatu byo honyine byahitanye abantu 40 abatabazi bakaba bararwanije gutakara ku buzima ariko bikaba iby'ubusa. Minisiteri yagize iti urukurikirane rw'ibitero z'abanzi aribo Isirayeli ku kibaya cya Beka ndetse na Balbek byahitanye abantu 40 abantu 53 barakomereka. Hezbolla yari yemeye ko ibyavuye mu matora muri Amerika bitazagira uruhare mu ntambara yakajije umurego muri Nzeri mu gihe ingabo za Isirayeli zaguye intumbero izivi Gaza zigera ku mpaka w'amajyaruguru wa Libani bo bakomeje intambara. Nyamara Hezbolla nayo yabonye ko amatemata z'umwe za Amerika ntacyo azahindura kuri iyi ntambara. Mu ijambo kuri televiziyo ryanditswe mbere y'insinzi ya Trump ariko ryerekanywe nyuma y'insinzi, umuyobozi mushya wa Hezbolla Naim Kasim yagize ati dufite ibihumbi 10 by'abarwanyi barwanyaga imyitozo bitegura kurwana babaga mu bikorwa by'intambara ariko mu myitozo bitegura intambara yeruye ya nyayo. Akize hagarika iyi intambara kugira ihagarare ikize ihagarika nayo ni intambara. Niko Bwana Kasim Naim yavuze ko intambara hagati ya Isiraeli ndetse na Lebanoni cyangwa se Hezbolla kizahagarika intambara na kindi nuko n'ubundi igisubizo ari intambara. Kasim wahoze ari umunyamabanga mukuru wa Hezbolla mu cyumweru gishize yihanangirije ko nta hantu na hamwe muri Isiraeli hatakubitwa igitero na mpaka n'umwe ufungiranye Hezbolla kuburyo muri Syria abantu batagera. Ku gatatu Hezbolla itangaje ko ifite misile Fatah 110 yakozwe na Iran, imbunda ifite ibirometero 300. Imuguke mu bya gisikari Raidi Kawaji yavuze ko itsinda ryavuze by'ukuri bafite iyi ntwaro misile Fatah 110 ni barsik cyangwa se hypersonic missile. Ni misile igera ku ntera ndende, ni misile kandi kubitikangiza byinshi. Iyi ngingo Iran irayitunze. Kwa gatatu uyu mutwe wavuze ko wagabye ibitero byinshi kuri Isirayeli, harimo bibiri byibasiye ibirindo by'amato hafi y'umujyi wa Haifa wo muri Isirayeli na bibiri hafi y'ubucuruzi bwa Tel Aviv. Hezbollah yatangiye ubukangurambaga buke buke bwambukiranye imipaka umwaka ushize mu rwego rwo gushyigikira mugenzi wayo Hamas nyuma y'igitero cya Isirayeli kuri Palestine. Tariki 23 Nzeri, Isirayeli yakajije umurego mu kirere ku birindo bya Hezbollah mu majyepfo ya Libani, Beruti n'umurasaza bwa Beka yohereza ingabo ku butaka nyuma y'icyumweru kimwe. Minisiteri y'ubuzima yavuze ko kuwa gatatu imirwano ibera muri Libani imaze kuzuza abamaze guhitanwa n'imirwano ijya ku 350. Imbaraga zo guhagarika intambara, imbaraga zo guhagarika amakimbirane muri Gaza no muri Libani zisa naho zishakishwa cyane, gusa ariko byarananiranye. Mu gihe ubuyobozi bwa Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Joe Biden bwashyizeho igitutu kuri Netanyahu kugira ngo yemere ko habaho agahenge, Washington yakomeje gushyigikira politiki na gisirikare bya Isirayeli, ibahereza inkunga za gisirikare ndetse no kubavuganira ku rwego mpuzamahanga muri politiki. Hakibazwa nimba atari amagambo yo kwirukura ya Leta Zunze za Amerika, hakibazwa nimba byaraga bivuye ku mutima ku buryo bavuga ngo isimwe komeza kurasa ariko nimwakira imbunda, kandi imbunda nyine icyo ishinzwe n'amasasu no kurasa ariko ngo ari kubuza Isirayeli kurasa ari nabo batera ingabo mu bitugu. Ibyo byabonye ko ari uburyarya bukomeye. Benshi abona ko White House yagarutse nk'imamo ishoboka kuri Isirayeli. Umugabo umwe wo mu burasirazuba bwa Yerusalemu yabwiye AFP ati abaperezida bose bo muri Amerika bashyigikiye Leta ya Isirayeli, basaba ko abanyamerika basaba ko bamenyekana gusa ku izina ryo bahisemo, naho ubundi uburyo bwose Amerika ifashe Isirayeli. Umugabo uri mu burasirazuba bwa gati niko yashimangiye. Mu gihe cyo kwiyamamaza Trump yivugiye ko ari inshuti ikomeye ya Isirayeli, agera havuga ko Biden agomba kureka Isirayeli ikarangiza akazi ko kurwanya Hamas muri Gaza. Mu gihe bwana Biden yahagarikaga Isirayeli ngo yokomeza kurwana igiye kumeza ibiganiro, Trump we ntabwo yabyumvaga, ahubwo yavugaga yuko bakwiriye kurasa ibi byihebe bya Hamas nk'uko babyita maze bakarindimura. Icyo kurabona ngo yita ibyihebe bavuga ko barwana n'uburenganzira bwabo. Nyamara kuri Trump uwe ngiye intambara yasobanutse cyane Isirayeli ikwiye gutsinda. Ubwo ngaho murasize bwa gati yabaho kunyuranya mugena none mu majyaruguru naho banyuranye uko Joe Biden abona ibintu ko bikwiriye siko Trump yabibona. Umuyobozi w'ishuri mu mujyi wa Lamala wo ku nkombe y'uburengerazuba yagize ati kugaruka kwa Trump ku butegetsi bizatugeza ikuzimu kandi hazabaho kwiyongera gukomeye kandi bigoranye cyane. Ubushakashatsi buherutse gukorwa bwerekanye ko abisirayeli benshi 66% ukurikije raporo yakozwe n'ikinyamakuru cyo muri Isirayeli Isutse News bizeye kubona Trump yatsinze, ariko nyamara ngo ni kuzimu bazahita bagera in hell. Abasesenguzi bavuze ko Netanyahu yifuzaga kandi ko Trump yagaruka bitewe n'ubucuti bwabo maze igihe ndetse n'umunyamerika ukuntu yanga Iran. Muri manda ye ya mbere ku butegetsi Trump yimuye ambasade ya Amerika i Yerusalemu, yemera ubusugire bwa Isirayeli ku butayu bwa Golan Heights bwigaruriwe kandi afasha mu guhuza umubano hagati y'Isirayeli n'ibihugu byinshi by'Abarabu mu masezerano yiswe Abraham. Ariko impuguke zimwe zagabishije kwirinda gufata igihe kitaragera ku mwanya Trump Isirayeli ngo ikareka gukomeza gufata ubutaka bujya bwanya Palestine. My love Zunzein bwo mu itsinda mpuzamahanga rishinzwe ibibazo yagize ati ntabwo byanze bikunze byumvikana ko yakwihagararaho mu gisirayeli ikomeje kwigarurira inkombe y'uburengerazuba. Western Bank amerwa y'amahoro muri Amerika, igihugu cya Misiri igihugu cya mbere cy'Abarabu cyashyize umukono ku masezerano y'amahoro na Isirayeli ndetse n'umwe mu bunzi mu biganiro by'amahoro by'i Gaza nabyo byashimye Trump. Perezida Abdel Fattah el-Sisi yabwiye Trump mu guhamagara ko Kailo izakorana nawe kugira uruhare mwituze amahoro n'iterambere muri sazo rwa gati muri Gaza. Ayi ntambara yimuye abaturage benshi itera inzara n'urupfu ndetse n'ibitaro byakomeje kwangizwa. bamwe bakomereje ku cyizere ko hari impinduka mu buyobozi bwa Biden, mu impinduka zizavuga mu buyobozi bwa Trump gatuma ibintu bihinduka, abandi bakavuga ko ariko bizaba bibi. Mamudu Ali Jadba w'imyaka 60 wimuriye mu mujyi wa Gaza avuye muri Jabalia yagize ati: "Nta kintu gisigaye kuri twe, turashaka amahoro." Umuryango w'Abibumbye wavuze ko ku wa gatatu gahunda yo gukingira indwara y'ibicurane muri Gaza yarangiye, aho abana barenga igice cya miliyoni bakingiwe n'intambara. Nk'uko AFP ibarirwa mu mibanire y'abayobozi ba Israel bivuga, igitero cya Hamas nicyo gikomeje kuba kibi cyane, aho kimaze guhitana abantu by'ibihumbi 43,391. Ikibuga kinini cy'abagenzi cya Israel, dore ibyo Hezbolla gikoreye, byatumye nanone Israel ibona ko nta miyaga yashyiramo Hezbolla bagomba kubarasaho nta mpuhwe mpaka. Ikibuga kinini cy'abagenzi cya Israel kibasiwe na roketi ya Hezbolla nyuma y'uko ingabo za Libani zagabye igitero cya misile mu gitondo cyo ku wa kane. Indege zo mu kirere zagiye majyepfo ya Israel no majyaruguru hagana masaa 5 n'igice za mu gitondo ubwo imvura yagwaga muri icyo gihugu. We ni wacu yagwaga, umwotsi wagaragaye uzamuka hejuru y'ikibuga cy'indege cya Tel Aviv Ben Gurion. Abantu benshi muri Israel ndetse n'ikiraba cyafotowe mu bigaragara ko ari parking yaribasiriwe. Ubusanzwe ikibuga cy'indege gikora ku buryo bukomeye, aho cyakira abagenzi byura miliyoni 20 ku mwaka, ariko kikaba cyaragabanutse w'abagenzi bitewe n'intambara imaze iminsi. Ubuyobozi bw'ikibuga cy'indege cya Israel bwavuze ko indege zahagaritswe by'agateganyo muri icyo gitero, ariko kuva icyo gihe zongeye guhita zisubukurwa. Debris ya rocket yagonze imodoka yari iparitse mu mujyi wa Lanana rwagati. Ifoto yerekana igice cya misile cyashyizwe mu gisenge cy'imodoka yangijwe cyane. Ingabo z'igihugu cya Israel ADF zavuze ko Hezbolla yarashe roketi 10, nyinshi muri zo zikaba zahashwe n'ubwirinzi bw'ikirere bwa Israel. Hezbolla yakomeje gutera ibisasu muri Israel na drone zayo kuva ADF ikubise ku butaka bwa Liban. Israel yavuze ko yakuyeho undi muyobozi mukuru wa Hezbolla mu gikomeje ibikorwa bya gisirikare muri Liban. Husseini Abdi Al-Hayim Halbe yicumye igitero cy'indege giherutse, kandi niwe wari ufite inshingano zikomeye cyane muri iyi minsi. ADF ivuga ko ari we nyirabayazana w'ibitero byinshi bya roketi byose imijyi yo muri Galilaya, cyane cyane Metula, abantu batanu baherutse guhitanwa n'ibisasu bya Hezbolla. Ese y'ubuzima y'iki gihugu ivuga ko urupfu rwe ruje nyuma y'ibitero by'indege bya Israel ku gatatu byahitanye byibuze abantu 40 muri Sezo Galbani. Umukozi wa Israel yavuze ko imyigaragambyo yibasiye abayoboke ba Hezbolla muri guverinoma ya Baalbek ndetse na Beka, ndavuga izi ntara. Minisitiri w'umuco wa Albani yavuze ko imwe mu myigaragambyo yangije kandi inyubako yo mu gihe cya Ottoman mu mujyi wa Baalbek, akaba ari umurage w'isi wa UNESCO. Mohamed Mourtada yavuze ko inyubako ya kera Mashia yangiritse cyane kubera icyo gitero cya Israel. Yagabisha agira ati: "Gusenya uru rwibutso rudasanzwe iruhande rw'umurage ndangamurage wa UNESCO ni igihombo kidasubirwaho muri Liban ndetse n'umurage w'isi yose." Bisa naho babona ko ngo Israel yibasira ibintu bifite agaciro isi yose, ubwo namwe murimo nimba mugira ku nzu ndangamurage za UNESCO. Gusa noneho Iran ngo iragira imenge ibyo yateguye ngo izajya gusubiza Israel iririmbire. Donald J. Trump ku butegetsi bwe ntibizakunda, ate yanahagira batangiye gufata gahunda yo kugota Iran ku bwo kubera bafite gahunda yo kurasa kuri Israel. Uti gute? Amashusho ya satellite asa nkaho yerekana ko Amerika yohereje ibisasu bya kirimbuzi mu kirere cya Qatar mu rwego rwo kongera ingufu mu gisirikare muri Sezo rwagati kugira ngo Iran ibuzwe bwa bitero. Hans Christensen, umuyobozi w'umushinga w'amakuru wa kirimbuzi muri Federasiyo y'ubumenyi bw'Abanyamerika, yashyize ifoto ya base ya Iran Dade muri Qatar kwa kabiri avuye muri California, avuga yuko uyu munsi bageze ku ntera ishimishije. Yerekanye ibisasu bitandatu bya B-52H bya Central Fort Dress bihagaze ahantu hafunguye mu kigo, kandi byibuze bitanu muri byo byagaragaye ko Christensen yashoboye gutwara cyangwa se yashoboye kwitwara n'intwaro za kirimbuzi. Ntabwo bivuze ko bafite ibikoresho byinshi gusa. Igisirikare cy'Amerika cyakomeje kubona ko hari amakimbirane hagati y'Isiraheli na Iran akomeje kuba menshi nyuma y'impande zombi aho zikoze ibikorwa byo kugenda byihorera. Tehran yavuze ko izatanga ibikoresho bikomeye ku rugero rukenewe mu kwikingira. Koreza ibisasu byatangajwe na Pentagon ku ya mbere gushyingo n'indege ndende zo mu kirere zizakoreshwa mu kurinda ingabo z'Abanyamerika n'abaturage bo mu rasazo rwa hagati. Kurengera umufasha wa Amerika muri ari we Isirayeli n'ukuraho binyuze mu kumira no mu buryo bwa diplomasi B-52H ni imwe mu ntwaro z'Abanyamerika ebyiri zitwara ndetse n'imitwe ya kirimbuzi. Ingabo zirwanira mu kirere za Amerika zikoresha mato ya Stone Fortresses hamwe n'indege 46 ariko 46 muri izo nizo zishobora gutwara misile zo mu kirere za kirimbuzi AGM-860B. Zirasa mu kirere zifite ibirometero birenga 1500. Usibye B-52H, B-2 Spirit ifite amato cyangwa se misile 19 irashobora guta ibisasu bya kirimbuzi. Nkuko Pentagon ivuga ibisasu 60 biremereye bya kirimbuzi bifite uburyo bishobora koherezwa ku rubuga rw'imirwano. Mu cyo bitatu bya kirimbuzi bivugwa ni imiterere itatu yo gutanga. Ibyo bigizwe na misile barsike ishingiye ku butaka, misile zidasa mu mazi na misile nyabatera ibisasu. Ubwo ni indege. Amerika yagiranye amasezerano na Qatar yo kwagura ibirindiro byayo mu kirere cya Al-Udeid, kikaba ari cyo kigo kinini cya gisirikare cya Abanyamerika mu rasazo rwa hagati mu myaka 10 ishize. CNN yatangaje muri Mutarama ibyo ngibyo. Kibanza giherereye majyepfo ashyira uburengerazuba bwa Doha, umurwa mukuru wa Qatar. Intera igororotse hagati y'ikirere n'umujyi wa Tehran, umurwa mukuru wa Iran, ni milimetero 331 na kimwe uvuye ku butaka bwa Qatar. B-52H ifite intera kilometero 8800 nk'uko bigaragazwa mu mapuro z'ingabo za Amerika zirwaniye mu kirere. Lloyd Austin, minisitiri w'ingabo muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, yategetse kandi kohereza izindi andi masasu arasa misile balistique, indege, tanker n'ubundi buryo bwose muri rasazo bwa hagati. Pentagon yongeye ko Amerika ifite kandi igihagararo cy'ingabo zirwanira ku isi hirya no hino. Ku bw'ibyo gufasha igihugu cya Isirayeli ni akantu toto kandi ibintu byumvikana. Ubwo Abisirayeli ibyo bakora byose bamenye neza ko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ifite uburyo bwo guhangana na Iran yifuza kubatera. Abanyiran bagomba gushyirwa hasi. Trump yabaje muri buno buryo bw'intambara bya bitangiye kuhinduka. Isura bitangiye kuba mbi cyane mu isi. Njye mpanze amaso imisiri imbere ngo nzakubwira ibihari. Ujye ukomeza kubana natwe. Salam shalom. Pome, urubuto rw'inyamibwa ku buzima. Gusa tugera uduhenze batubwira ko ruzanwa notse mu kirere kuko ngo ntirwera mu Rwanda. Ariko ye, ntuzongere guhendwa ngo urye ubara utinya gushirirwa. Hinga pome mu Rwanda kuso bwose ushaka. Ubu wabona ingemwe za pome y'ubwoko bwose wifuza. Nziza, zikuze zitakugora guhinga kandi zibanguriye bituma zera kandi mu gihe gito.
Rero umwaka umwe yingiye rero umwaka.
Eh,
uyeze kabiri.
Kumuka ustani bwawe utere mu biti bizana umwuka mwiza binakuzana intunga mubiri wiriye. Rubyiruko namwe bakuru, ubu mwakiri igifaranga muhinze pome mu Rwanda. Ngaho andika izi nomero tugufashe kubona imbuto za pome byoroshye cyangwa duhamagare ushyira amatsiko ku buhinzi bwa pome mu Rwanda. Nimero ni 0972 12 34 76 cyangwa 0708 15 25 57 75. Wanatwandikira kuri email hingapome@gmail.com. Hinga pome witeganirije kandi ubeho utemba itoto. Kubwira intungamubiri za pome wihingiye
ushobora guhubukura abona ifite agashami gatoya.
Ubwira n'izi ngizi nazo niko
urazibona hano. Urazibona aha ngaha, izi ngizi ni vero di variety niro ukiri.
Yego, yego.
Ushaka ingemwe rero.
Yego.